But I'm going to see if I can predict when I'm going to get 3 coins. Multipliers there would be nice. This is the first time I think I've recorded live as I spin. I'll tell you if I think it's coming. Nope. Buffalo. It's been a long time since I got 4 coins. Put it back in. I don't know if that does anything, but makes me feel better. Tempted to go back to 240. I'm gonna keep it at 3. Let's see what happens. Coin's not gonna work, guys. Close there, the third one. Usually can tell if that one's gonna be on. Third, fourth, and fifth are pretty easy to tell if you're gonna be either get it or half. I get half a coin. Of course, half a coin doesn't help. Nobody wants half a coin. Something big here. Run out. There are lots of interesting spins here. Like it wants to line up. Let me go back to 240. Hoping not to run out here. Of course. That is a massive spin if you get that with 15 heads. Massive. I'm just gonna leave it on 240. No, maybe right here.
Yep.
You see me point to it? I knew I was gonna get it. You can tell I'm about 98% accurate. Using certain spins, certain speeds are obvious. Alright, here we go. Hope I got that on camera. You see me pointing to it. Here we go. Harder to predict the coins in the free spins because it has an irregular speed, which I kind of like, makes it fun. I don't really always know if I'm going to get it. All right, Buffalo. I lowered my bet, but 240 still went pretty good, especially to get triple wilds. Seven spins in, and that's my first Buffalo head, so that's not good. I like seeing the three, though. Three makes me happy. There we go. I just say, didn't catch a cat, but Double eagle is good. Is there a three in there? Not gonna beg for it. No. I'll take it though. 1-3 would have been nice. I've sometimes hit all three times 27. It's pretty rare. Maybe one in 500 spin, 500 bonuses. Maybe a little less. Check my stats. Yeah, let's keep going. Need some coins. There we go. It's fun when you get two coins and the buffalo heads together. I always like that. Maybe another one. Nope. It's close though. Got that one. Four here. Come on. Yes. Oh, why am I not max betting? If I hadn't lost so much at the beginning, I'd be max betting. I went 700 without a bonus, so lowered it. Usually, a four-coin re-trigger is very good time. More than just five. Come on. Good. 6 out of 19. That's about on average. Usually get one for three or four spins. Put this ahead of the target. Eight now. Is there another re-trigger in here? I'm getting lots of coins. Get up to 50 spins. I don't know if it's gonna give that to me. I good feelings are leaving. What do I get? Well, it's still fun. I got a 4 coin reach here. You're all the twos. Alright. Thank you, Buffalo. Let's keep going. I'm gonna go back to 3 and then. Let's see if I can tell you if I'm gonna get it again. Stop this video, this has been kind of long. Oh, we're starting on one. Continuation, part 2. See if I can predict another bonus round successfully. Lots of animals. Lots of animals spinning by. Where are you, coins? This machine's gotta be pretty heavy after the weekend. That's my guess, anyway. We usually do pretty good Monday mornings. Ooh, that would have been nice. Come on, coins, where are you? Trying to line up. Come on. Give me the first 2 coins. Ooh. Oh, okay. That's the biggest you can get without catching a x3. That is a pretty big one, $360. Very nice. You can catch that live. That was exciting. That, I think, is going to let me go back to max debt. $60 times 6. Thank you, Buffalo. If you're wondering, I have gotten this with 3s. Never all 3, but times 9. Once, I believe, in 4,000 bonuses. Alright, so we're back to max bet. Let's see what happens now. Usually the good spins will group together, I've found. You get a good one, you get a couple more good ones soon after. We'll see. We'll keep this at max bet until we get to 400. If we get to 400. Hopefully we don't. I am narrating a little more than usual. nice to have a day off, so work. Usually work 6 days a week, so it's nice to have a day without working. There's two at the end, that doesn't help. That's gonna go past. I'll point to the screen if I think I'm gonna get it, all right? The buffalo grouping. So I haven't gotten four coins to start a bonus in several trips. And I had one, I think, if you guys remember, where I think I hit four coins four or five times in one visit. So that was pretty cool. Got spoiled. I like that the wilds are multiplying. That's nice. Well, if I can't get two coins, I can't do anything here. We're gonna cash out and put it in again. Sorry if my camera work is off a little now and then. I am not a professional. I'm just really good at this game. I'm not a photographer, but I'm trying. Make it pleasant. I'm going to keep this at max bet to 400. And then I'll consider going back to 3, or maybe even 240. Just, ooh, almost got that one again. The 2223. Stop here. Oh, right close. Very close. Sometimes that one will slow down, and you can't know if it's going to slow down or not. But you do know that's going to get it.
Yep.
That might be 4. Stop. Nope. Pretty sure I caught that on camera. So on this last one here at the end, it's hard to explain. I'll probably do it when I get to 1,000 subscribers. I'm going to do a statistic, what I've learned over almost 5,000 bonus rounds. But there is a way to tell most cases if you're going to get it. But there is a variable with this particular Buffalo Gold where it can slow down at the end of a spin. You've probably seen it if you've played this enough. That you can't know, so that's why usually I can tell if it's within half a coin or so. But anyways, I successfully guessed this one on the 4th reel and almost had 4. So here we go, max bet. We've been seeing a lot of wilds, but not much coins. Of course, proves me wrong. Prove me wrong, Buffalo. You notice leading up to this bonus round, the coins really disappeared. So usually, and there we go, usually that means being a lot more coins in the bonus round. We'll see. Pretty good start here, but a lot of spins to go. More re-triggers really at the beginning would be nice. Could this be a hand pay? Triple wilds now with max bet would be really nice. Catch up here. Three. Really need to get to four. Pretty quick. Goes to four. Need a two right there to go straight to six. Seven. Alright. Now we need some coins or some wilds. If I can predict again here when I'm going to get the coin. Keep it at max bet until we get to 400. And we don't want, ooh, there's a rare three. That lined up like that. Still looking for a four coin trigger. Almost had it last time. It's a three and a half. Almost three and a half. Just missed by two spots. Like seeing these buffaloes come out. Where are you, coins? No. Thank you. almost a big one there. Three in the middle, two or three in the middle. And really nice. Two coins. Ooh, almost got that one as well. Let's see, this is lining up. We're trying. Every spin is random, of course, but I like to see good things happening. Nothing worse than going straight down. YouTube. I want a cat in the front. Take it though. Somebody just walked by and asked if I was on TikTok. I am not. Maybe someday. Right now I'm just doing the YouTube. Get some coins at the front. Coins at the front. And cash out. Oh, this is gonna be close. Yep. You guys see that? I probably switched the camera. Dang it. I was pointing in the upper right corner, so I'm not sure if you can see that. Hopefully you heard me say that's going to be close. Sorry if I shifted the camera to the left. I was reaching forward. But the Buffalo Gold Guru knows. Like I said, usually 9 out of 10, I can tell. What I don't know is, when is the hand pay coming? You know how many bonuses that is today so far reported for you? Up to 10 maybe? I'm not sure. Reward me for the max bet, please, sir. That helps. Wish those cats were a buffalo. Look at the size of that. 3 times 3 times 4 times 2 at the end. Pretty nice. Need to hit something like that. 15 heads. Sorry, I gotta shift my seat a little bit. More coins. Six. Two coins, not one coin. And then that's seven, four to go. Now I'm getting two coins. Not when I need two coins. Maybe. Nope. Try not to jerk the camera there. That one needed to speed up just a little. There are four speeds of spinning on this game. Slow, medium, Buffalo with an ace would have been better. Usually it spins at medium or fast. It spins at very fast, but you will not get the coin. Usually. I think I've seen it once on very fast, slow down. Pretty rare. You want a medium speed. And it's a lot easier to predict coin. Two or three right here would have been nice. You see, we're slowly working our balance up. So let me keep this at max bet. Let's say if I get to 500, I'll lower it. Two and a half coins there. I can see why people set up tripods. Your arm gets tired after a while. Resting it on a chair next to me. Nope. This will be close, but I think it's going to overspin. Yep. Would have had to have slowed down. Maybe here. Did you see it? There it is. I needed it to slow down just a little. It's kind of fun when you can get to where you can tell if the coin's coming or at least going to be very close. It comes with over 4,000 bonus rounds. There are games that have a perfect pattern,
So if the coin starts in a certain spot, it will always land. The Buffalo Grand is one of those. I'll show you guys someday. Spins, then I'm going to cash out and probably lower it to three. Cashed out, we're going to $3. Almost. You guys, be sure to subscribe and more importantly, comment with me. Let me know how you're doing. What are your big wins? What's your favorite Buffalo game? Get done with this 5,000 adventure. I think I'm moving on to Boost Gold, where you can get up to 8 screens at once. That sounds pretty fun. Never played it actually. I'm gonna finish this before I do that. Come on, Buffalo. It's a quick $100 there. If we get to 300, I'm going to lower my bet to 240. I do not want to do that. Due for a good spin coming up here. It is possible to go $1,000 or more without a bonus, even on lower bets. Have to be careful. The machine's done, it's done. Ooh, one more 10 at the end. Five of a kind usually pays three or four times more if you get the letters. With the animals, it's not much more than four of a kind. Really dead so far. Yep. going, Buffalo. You want to keep playing. Show your stuff. We're in the free games, we wouldn't be re-triggering, that's for sure. There are no coins here anywhere to be found. Loosen up. I think I'm gonna keep it at 3. Just a little longer. Maybe 20 spins. 2. No, that'll go past. Hate going to 240 on a machine that's giving me a lot of bonus rounds, but do not want to run out of money today on the day off. Got another hour or two I can play. Give me something big, I can go back to max bet. Wait, oh, that one started to change just a little. No, it's short. It's a little few more after that one. That's gonna be close. Yep, got it. And the time's 2. And of course, I have to lower it. That's okay, Buffalo. Thank you so much. I always like the time, the multipliers with the coins. I don't know why, it's unusual. So it could mean something. Second forgetting the times two did not mean anything. Just a fun thing to wish for. Something there tried to happen. Maybe, yep. Try it again. So why am I saying maybe? Well, the spin is on the faster side, so it is possible that when it's spinning on the faster side, it could slow down and I end up half a coin or a spot short. Not 100% sure on those ones, but I can usually tell it's going to be close. Here we go. Thanks for joining me on this. Hope everybody wins big on your next visit. It's gonna overspin. Keeping it at 240 just because, I don't know, I need to see more proof. Some of you are probably saying, raise your bet. And I probably should, but I'll keep it at 240, it's pretty good. One of my biggest bonuses ever, I was max betting this exact machine, and I lowered it to $1.80. Now you can check my channel for 15 heads on my playlist. Lowered it to $1.80 and won $4,000, over $4,000. So I think constantly about how much I would have made if I hadn't lowered it. Pretty pretty stingy with the four coins today. Just that one on the re-trigger, which really got me excited. Didn't do a whole lot. Gonna get it. No, it's so close. So close. Slowed down on me. Notice it was spinning fast, and it slowed down short. That's why you can't 100% know when it's spinning fast like that. It's not the medium spin where you know you're getting it. It's close.